Everybody, my name is Marvin and welcome to my YouTube channel. Guys, kung hindi pa kayo
Marvin and welcome to my YouTube channel. Guys, kung hindi pa kayo nakapag-subscribe sa aking channel, please don't forget to subscribe now para po updated kayo sa aking mga videos about health tips. At ngayon po guys, ay gagawa po tayo ng homemade face mask. Siyempre, pangkababaihan ito, pwede rin po sa mga kalalakihan gumamit ito para po maging maganda tayo at maging pogi, o diba? So, yun guys, itong mga ingredients ko, ingredients po na gagamitin natin ay all of them po ay may benefits at all of them po ay good for our skin, lalo na sa skin po natin, sa face, everything. So guys, dyan lang po kayo at tayo po ay mag-uumpisa sa ating paggawa ng homemade face mask.
So, hello guys! Ayan, start na tayo sa ating paggawa ng homemade face mask. So, guys, una po, ayan, may tubig po ito guys. Konti lang, mga 3 tablespoons po. Ayan. So, lagyan po na po, lagyan natin ng half of table, teaspoon. Ayan. And then, i-dissolve po natin guys. Melt po natin o dissolve po natin ang salt. Ang salt po guys ay good for the skin kasi nakatulong sa pag-softener. Yun yung nakalambot ng skin. So, ayan. Ayan. So, tsaka, ano rin po yan, exfoliant, something, yeah, like that, exfoliant, yan, at, yan, ano na po, dissolve na po, yan, dissolve na siya, so, now, ano, ngayon, lagyan natin ng 1 teaspoon of cacao powder, guys. Cacao powder is, you know, this is organic cacao powder. Pero, guys, kung wala namang cacao powder, pwede po yung, di ba yung nabibili natin, may nabibili tayo pa, yung tablea, kumbaga sa atin, sa Pilipinas. Yan, pwede po yun, i-melt lang yun. Pwede po yun, guys. Just melt it, and then yun, pwede po. So, ang chocolate, ito po, guys, cacao powder, syempre, chocolate po ito, di ba? Yan, cacao powder, yan. 1 teaspoon of cacao powder, mix it. Yan. Mix lang ng mix po, guys. So, cacao powder ay good for dry, dull, sensitive, or aging skin. So, ito po ay good for sa skin also. Kaya po, ginamit natin yan kasi good for the skin po, guys. Tapos ngayon, lagay natin naman ang honey. Yan. Paghaluluin lang po, guys. So, lagyan natin ng 1 teaspoon of honey, guys. Yeah, honey. Yan. Mix. So, mix. Mix lang natin lahat. Yan. And mix natin, guys. Mix mga lahat ng ingredients. Tapos, 1 teaspoon of coconut oil or coconut oil, virgin coconut oil, organic coconut oil, or langis. Pwede po yan, langis, guys. Yan. Yan. Mix lang. Kung gagawin, guys, kundi halu-haluin lang po yan, guys. Yan. Mix it, mix, mix, and mix. Yan. At syempre, so, yung coconut oil, guys, which is very good for the for our skin. It helps to retain moisturize. Helps to moisturize yung skin natin, guys. So, and then, to lemon, guys. Lemon. 1 teaspoon of lemon. So, ayan. Yung lemon, guys, ayan, 1 teaspoon of lemon. See? Ayan, guys. 1 teaspoon of lemon. So, yung lemon, guys, kung yung skin ay dry, huwag gumamit ng lemon. Kasi, baka lalong mag-dry yung mag-irritate ang skin mo. So, wag kung skin mo ay dry, wag mong lagyan ng lemon. Okay? So, ang lemon, guys, ay it's help to brightening the skin. It has vitamin C. And yung lemon, guys, it removes blemishes, lightens dark spot. Yun. Nakaka-lightening po ng skin to. Yung lemon. Which is true, guys. Kasi ginagamit ko yung lemon kaysa minsan sa mukha ko. Sa, you know, sa skin. Minsan, guys. So, nakakaalis na po yan ng, yung mga dark na ano. Ayan, guys. So, we're done na. See, guys. After this, apply on your face within 15 minutes to 20 minutes, guys. You have to apply it. And after you apply, you have to wash your face. Yan, wash it. And that's it. But, a reminder, before you apply a face mask on your face, you have to, of course, clean your face first. Wash it not good. Wash it good. Yeah. Or use a towel, you know, the towel, guys, with the soap on it. And then use a towel and then wash it good. Then apply this. So, this, guys, it is really good on your skin because this, the ingredients that I put in here is, all of them are really good on your skin. Ayan, guys, done. So, we have to apply it. Okay, guys. Ayan, guys. Yan na siya. Ayan, medyo ano nga lang, oh. Pero, apply ko to. Maya. Ayan. So, that's it, guys. After you apply it, wash your face. And it's gonna be really good. You're gonna feel good and your skin is smooth. Ayan. So, guys, again, ayan, thank you for watching, guys. Sinsya na, kinuha ko ang aking, upuan. So, guys, thank you for watching, for making this video for this homemade face mask. So, try it at your home. And it is not expensive too. So, you can really have a good result on your face. So, guys, maraming salamat. At syempre, it will end. God bless you all.